I can count on one hand the number of times I've been called Elorian. Who are you? Where are you from?
France.
No, not just France. Anyone who comes around knowing where I'm from, they're not from anywhere remotely around here, planetarily speaking.
You're a beautiful girl. Good girl.
She doesn't usually take to strangers.
Because she knows I'm not a threat.
Whatever, man. Stay, go. I'm locking the doors for good, either way.
The fact that you're leaving at the moment that I find you proves to me that I have come to the right place. I was told I had 3 days to stop something very critical from happening.
Good luck with that.
I was given coordinates to this place to find a watcher. I suspect that I've already found one.
Kynan? Am I early?
Luna. Come on now, girl. You go home with your Uncle Dale. He'll take good care of you.
Come here, baby. Come on, baby.
This place is a pressure cooker. You know they're actually killing the planet? Truth is, whatever you want it to be, facts aren't even facts anymore. A few folks have enough resources to fix all the problems for the rest, but they won't. Because their greatest fear is having less. They got one tiny ball in the entire galaxy, and all this species wants to do is fight. I've given them long enough.
It's not too late. The problem isn't time.
It's not too late.
It's you.
It's not too late.
What you're experiencing is because I'm repeating to you now words you will say back to me in the future. You told me about it once. Many tomorrows ago. It's called Af something.
Afkel. Time sickness.
A uniquely Elorian condition that occurs only when the timeline has been affected.
Doesn't matter to me, old man. Once I leave, I'll be fine.
Distance offers no protection from time. This wrong must be righted, something which only you can help me do. Thank you.